Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today I'm serving looks with this holiday glam gold glitter cut crease look that I did today with a bold red lip. And this video today is going to be a collaboration with Trillis Attraction, my girl here on YouTube. She also has a part of a makeup tutorial for this video as well, so make sure you click the link in this video as well as the description box below to check out her portion. She's awesome, so you don't want to miss out on her section either. So today I was just feeling really festive. You see I got the shebang bang, and I got the shebang bang and the bang bang right here, and then I got the Yes. I'm feeling everything about this look today, so I hope you guys like it too. So if you want to see how I got this look, definitely keep on watching the video. Okay guys, so we're gonna start off this look by using LA Girl Pro Concealer and Toffee for my eyelids, and then I'm gonna set it with my Sasha Buttercup powder. This is just to prime my eyes for my eyeshadow. Let me show you how I do my base like this low. Okay everyone, so the first palette I'm going to be using is my Violet Voss Holy Grail palette, and I am going to use a transition shade from this palette, and I'm going to use the color Are You Kidding Me. As you can see, this is like one of my favorite colors. I've hit pan like a long time ago, so I'm just going to use this with this BH Cosmetics fluffy blending brush, and I'm just going to sweep this all in my transition area. My Morphe 35C palette, I'm going to use this shade right here, and I'm just going to sweep that right underneath the transition shade. Every day, because you should know that I don't do this because I'm getting paid. I just want to share with you the music that I make. So thank you for each and every little thumbs up, for all the comments on my Facebook saying this is dope as fuck. Going back into the Violet Voss Holy Grail palette, I'm going to use the color Teddy Bear, and I'm going to scoop this into my outer V.
They bring that trap beat back.
So in the Holy Grail palette, I'm going to use the color, oh wait, the color I just used just now was Brownie Points. Now I'm going to Teddy Bear, which is a reddish brown color, and I'm going to sweep this into my crease, into my outer V, using this brush right here, which is a really fluffy blending brush, and it's going to deposit more color into my crease.
The final conclusion to Trap Christmas, and wait, I think I'm going to spill one more verse. Catonics used to be a
figment of my imagination, something I dreamed about. Back into my Morphe 35C palette, using the same brush, I'm gonna dip ever so slightly into this black shade just to define and deepen my crease. Remember, ever so slightly, because you don't want to turn this into a raccoon eye. Because of train, that name is stitched on my fucking scarf. Gold threaded bold letters like a fucking boss. Yeah. Catonics. Trap Christmas. Where did I get this? What is this? Oh my god, this is the LA Colors Professional Eyeshadow Blender Brush. LA Colors, like I didn't know that it was, I got this so long ago, I didn't know where I got it from, but it's by LA Colors, so check them out. Using this Makeup Forever 226 brush, and I'm gonna spray it with my Mario Badescu Rose Water Spray. And I'm gonna go straight back into the Holy Grail palette, and I'm gonna use this color Toffee, which is this really, really pretty textured gold color. And I'm gonna put this on my lid. semi-cut crease because this brush right here kind of allows me to carve out the shape that I want for my eyeshadow. So I am gonna add glitter to this look, but before I go into the glitter, I'm gonna go back into that brush, that Holy Grail, where's that brush at? The LA Colors brush that I used to blend the black into my crease. I'm gonna go back into the black and I'm gonna deepen the outer V of my eye. That, I'm gonna go ahead and line my eyes. I'm gonna line them before I add the glitter, and the glitter I'm gonna be using is the City Color Sparkle and Shine Loose Glitter, and this is in the color Sparkle. Of course you probably can't read these words, but this is a pretty like loose pigment glitter. So yeah, I'm gonna line my eyes first because it's harder to put liner on your eyes when you have glitter on them already. So I'm just gonna take my handy dandy NYX liquid black liner and line my eyes. So I did this really sharp, mind you, I have tape on here still, so if you need a guide when you're doing your eyeliner, definitely, you know, use tape because it's useful. So I just did a straight wing line. Try not to make it too thick because, you know, I already have naturally creased eyes, so I don't want to take away from the shadow and the glitter, so I'm just going to do the other eye. Okay, so now going into my NYX glitter primer. Okay, it's just not gonna focus. I'm just gonna put this basically on the gold areas on my eyelid. I really like how it's looking so far. I'm gonna take this off. Okay, so now we're gonna go and apply our lashes. You already know what lashes I'm using. I'm using my Dodo lashes in a style D305. I've been using these like faithfully every single day. My favorite lashes from them, period. And they're really inexpensive. And I have a coupon code for them. I will leave it in the description box below. So I'm using my Ardell lash glue and I'm just gonna coat them. And I'm just gonna apply them off camera. Okay, so I went and applied my lashes off camera. Now you might have some glitter fallout. Wow, you really gonna do that to me? Okay, so you might have some glitter fallout. So what I do is I take my tape and I just press it on my skin to get the unwanted glitter off. You might not get all of it off, but you get some of it. And some is better than none. Okay, so now I'm about to start my foundation, and now look at my beauty blender. It's dry. So I have to go and wet it, and I'll be right back. Okay, so my beauty blender is damp, so I'm gonna prime my skin using my Becca Ever Matte Poreless Perfecting Primer. And I've been using this in like my previous videos and stuff like that when I came on camera with no makeup, and I look sickly because this really does zap all the oil off of your skin, which is good when you're going for a matte appearance that's trying to, you know, last all day. But you know, it's just a fair warning because I really do look sick when I wear this because it just gets rid of all of the oil. Now I'm taking my Maybelline Matte and Poreless Foundation and 355 Coconut, and I'm gonna put this all over my skin using my damp beauty blender. Applied our foundation. I'm gonna go in with my Tombe concealers, LA Girl Pro Concealer in Toffee, and my NYX HD concealer in Glow, and I'm gonna use these to highlight under my eyes, nose, cupid's bow, chin, and forehead. Since I want a super beat look, I'm gonna go into my Anastasia Beverly Hills cream contour kit, and I'm gonna use this shade right here to cream contour. And I normally don't cream contour because it just takes too much time for my liking, and powder contour just, you know, it's just better for me. But I want that extra snatch look, so I'm gonna do the most. So I'm put it. Now I'm gonna go and fix any creasing under my eyes, and I'm gonna set it with my Sasha. Oh, I gotta stop doing that. I'm gonna set it with my Sasha Buttercup powder. Then I'm gonna set my contour with my LA Colors powder in Ebony. This bake for about 5 minutes, you know, just to ensure that I'm not gonna be creasy throughout the day. But now I'm gonna line my waterline with my Essence Gel Eyeliner in black. Under my waterline just ever so slightly, and I'm going to use the transition shade that I use from my Morphe 35C palette. My Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara on my bottom lashes, make them spidery. We have that. What's next? Getting sick, so irritating. Go into my Black Radiance blush in the color Toasted Almond, and I'm using a Royal and Lang Nickel blush brush. Anastasia Beverly Hills Ultimate Glow Kit, and I'm gonna use the color, what matches best with me? I'm gonna use the color Golden Dawn, which is this very prominent gold color. So I found it. I'm gonna be using Rouge by ColourPop, Red Velvet by Lime Crime, and a black lip liner